For me, the technique is to arrive to cook at the precise temperature. And to cook at precise temperature, you need to cook in the water because the water is the best system to transfer the heat in a product. And the water is really easy to regulate at a precise temperature. And to cook in water, you need to protect your product and put around your product a new skin. Today, the skin is a plastic, and because the plastic is a little rigid, you need to pump the air around the product to apply the plastic on the product. Because if you keep a bubble of air inside the plastic, you have no transfer of heat through the air. You need to pass from the water to the product through the plastic, but without air. And for this reason, you use the name of sous vide because you use a sous vide machine to push out air around the product. You need to put this skin in plastic around the product without deformation of the product to keep the size of the product, to respect the form of the product, and don't scrap the product. In a world where everything is faster than 5 years ago, it's very important to have the technology adapt to the system. And my technique is against that. Because if you want to have a good product, you need to take time. It's very important because I decrease the cooking temperature, but when you decrease the cooking temperature, you need to increase the time of cooking. When you cook the hot pot at 100 Celsius degree for 4 hours, if you decrease the temperature around 66 degrees to respect the juiciness of the meat and the water holding capacity of the muscle you cook, you need to decrease the temperature at 66. But you increase the time at 72 hours. Because it's like that, and when you want to cook the same piece of meat medium rare, you need to cook at 54, and you need to increase the time and 120 hours is 5 days of cooking. It's amazing because the longer you have, better it is.